up here with the E chord. Right, and then back around up the circle of fifths. Then the five chord. And back in C, back in the home key. So there's all these different patterns that for each of those different positions, they all come out of those chord shapes, the three-finger chord shape. So all of those little bits of this bridge in the tune come out of those chord shapes.